Jenny are now going to recite together for us the poem, Some Ways I Will Love You in the Future.
I will still grab your hand when I pass you in the kitchen. I will still kiss you on the forehead. Push myself up on tiptoes to do it.
I will always ask you how you are, and I will mean it every single time.
I'll tell you I love you as many times a day as you'll allow me to. I'll tell you I love you and pray that it never gets old, only that together we do.
Strong, thoughtful, and loving person who's brought me so much happiness and joy. I would not be the person I am today without you. You've supported me and advocated for my well-being. Every morning when I wake up, you're the person I want to see most. I am grateful to get to share the rest of our life together in Cully and beyond. Someone who cherishes the morning, a beautiful singer who turns good times into good memories and bad times into good lessons. My partner, who I'm happy to call my boo for the rest of my life.
Standing in my college dorm room, looking at myself in the mirror and repeating in my head, he's just your friend. He doesn't like you like that. You need to get it together. Thank God I was so wrong. If only I could go back in time and tell my younger self that I would one day be walking down the aisle to the same song that was playing while we had our first kiss. She would have been over the moon.
I now declare you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Smiling heaven's sun.